Yo, what's up, guys? So in this video, we're gonna talk about how to use the Over app to make t-shirt designs. Welcome back to my channel. My name is RJ Martinez, and today we're gonna talk about how to use the Over app to make t-shirt designs, right? It's like if you're struggling to learn Photoshop, to learn GIMP, any of these designing softwares on your computer, if you're struggling to learn that, this is probably one of the best options you can use when it comes to making designs for t-shirts, right? It's on your phone, right? But yeah, it's really, really convenient, basically. It's convenient. You can be laying down, sleeping, right? And then, oh, t-shirt design. So if you guys haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell and give this video a thumbs up if you find any value out of this. And leave a comment if you have any questions down below too as well. We're gonna basically dive into my phone and we're gonna see all the key features of this app, and I'm gonna show you how cool it is and how you can use it to make t-shirt designs. Let's get into it. All right, guys, so we're right here in right here on the home screen of my, come over here to Over, right hand, little yellow icon with a circle in it, boom, that's the Over app. And it's cool because this thing shows you all kinds of different templates. You can see with everything, so today's 9/11. If I had the pro version, which I thought I did, I have to go back and update my credit card over there. But you can see it gives you 10 templates, right? And this is really awesome because it gives you ideas, right? Let's say for your social media post and stuff like that, or you're posting on social media and you have no idea what to post today, you come in here and you're like, oh, okay, cool. It's giving me ideas. You can see it's free, the pro version, stuff like that. And this is really, really awesome to help you get your creative mind going and kind of understand everything that you're doing. So we're gonna come over here, scroll up. You can also too up here, you can see Instagram stories, Instagram posts, Pinterest, flyers, logos, promotion, banners, Facebook cover, quotes, wallpaper, all this cool stuff. There's a ton. I keep going, right? Okay, ended right there. Instagram posts, yeah. And then also you can search up here too as well. But for this example, we're gonna come over here and click on this little plus icon on the bottom. And then your project size right here. For this example, we're gonna make the size for Merch by Amazon, or basically also too, this can apply to any, pretty much any platform. So for this example, constrain, so on the very bottom it says constrain, right here, we're gonna go ahead and take that off, right? And then we're gonna hit the check mark up there, and then boom, it's gonna give us the background, okay? And it's gonna give us this right size and the template and everything. Now you can add images on there too as well, right? You can upload your own illustrations, for example. So if you have a person that is, if you can draw, or if you have someone that can do illustrations or any of that stuff, you can actually upload your own custom illustrations on here. Now, it has default, the default text on here. And for this example, we'll just type in something simple love you long time. Okay. And then click love you long time, check. Okay. Now, when we did that, you can see what we can do here, right? This is cool because you can see it has the different fonts and all that stuff. And one of the most important things, guys, is just, it does give you, when you get the paid version, it does give you more fonts and stuff like that. You can even upload your own custom, your own fonts, and say if you buy some fonts from a different website, right? One of the most important things to remember is you always want to remember, you want to make sure everything's good for commercial use. Even say if you have vectors or any of that stuff, of course, if you have a custom illustration, it's yours, right? But any of that stuff, even from the fonts to the vectors, any of the stuff, you want to make sure it's good for commercial use. Me personally, I do have custom illustrations, so my stuff is all good for commercial use because they are custom drawings and stuff like that, right? This is really cool, and you can see how it does that. So I'm gonna make this really big too. Remember, the sizing is important when it comes to designing a t-shirt. And this is important that you can see how it sticks too. So I'm trying to make it good size. Then we'll take up the whole spacing. And because we're gonna put this on the shirt, love you long time. Now I'm gonna take it through a few of the things. You can see how to the left, to the middle. Let's keep it to the left. You can do a lot of stuff. There's spacing, the caps, you can see right here on the bottom, the curve, you can curve it if you want to. Then now the color too, so let's say you want to make it black, you can make it black. We're gonna save it for white. And then the sizing, all the sizing, shadow, all this stuff. There's just so much, and rotation, nudge, mask, blend, all this stuff. There's so much you can do on here, right? But for the most part, like the basic stuff that you need to design a t-shirt, it's all pretty much here. And that's what I love about it. It's really amazing. So, and convenient. Remember, convenient. Let's make that a little bit bigger, right? Now, also too, like I told you to be custom. This is just an example for you guys, but like say if you wanted to use a custom illustration, you can add the custom illustration in there. You can make it smaller, make it bigger, and then add some text around it too as well. So, but for this example, we're just using plain text. So keep it. We're gonna go ahead and check that, right? And then we're gonna come up here. You see on the right-hand corner, there's like a little box with the arrow. Click that. And we're gonna go ahead and export it and save, send it to myself personally, and then put YouTube example. All right, and let's go ahead and send. And it's literally that simple. Okay, then let's go into the computer and we're gonna go ahead and check out what it looks like and show you exactly how you would upload it to like Merch by Amazon, okay, for example. All right, guys. So also too with the Overwrap, it's $9.99 a month, and then the annual plan, I believe it's $69.99. I am no affiliate at all for this too, by the way. I'm just kind of like, I know certain people, like they like, even if you have like a older computer, right? You cannot open like a Photoshop or GIMP or any of these other or software designing softwares on your computer because it'll crash. But you have your phone now, like, right? You can just make designs on your phone. So and this is really cool, really, really awesome. And you guys can see how I did it. This is just an example, guys. But it's just an example. You can see "Love You Long Time" the exact way I did it on there. I just sent it to my email, downloaded it to my computer, and then I uploaded it over here. Same for the format was. You can see exactly what I did on the computer. But this is really cool, really, really cool. You can see how I uploaded it over here. Yeah, that's pretty much it. If you guys, I do have another video on this too as well. You can check out these videos right here, and don't forget to subscribe and like my channel. Thank you.